In what ways can a new metro station become a driver of innovation, accessibility, and urban transformation? The Ville Juif Gustave Roussy station is part of the Grand Paris Express project, one of the largest infrastructure projects in Europe. This 200-kilometer, 68-station automatic metro will transform mobility in the Paris region, connecting the suburbs without passing through Paris. Today, we will explore this innovative station, which represents much more than just a means of transport. How will Ville Juif Gustave Roussy station reshape life in Greater Paris? Stay with us to explore the ins and outs of this critical question. Welcome to We Emerge, the best place to get inspired and make a difference. If you haven't subscribed yet, you can do so by clicking the subscribe button. Let's get started. The idea of a Greater Paris dates back to the 19th century, when Napoleon III tasked Haussmann with modernizing the capital in order to compete with London. Subsequently, in 1900, the opening of the first metro lines fundamentally transformed urban mobility. The network then underwent significant expansion during the 1950s and 1960s. However, faced with demographic growth and the rise of automobile traffic, further measures were necessary. This led, in the 1970s, to the creation of the Regional Express Network, designed to connect Paris with its suburbs. Nevertheless, imbalances persisted. While central Paris was well served, the suburbs remained heavily dependent on cars. It was in this context that in 2007, President Nicolas Sarkozy launched the Greater Paris Project, with the ambition of transforming the metropolitan area into a global 21st century metropolis. Thus was born the Grand Paris Express. 200 kilometers of new automated lines and 68 stations scheduled for completion by the 2030s, aimed at improving suburban access, reducing inequalities, and maintaining Paris's position in the international urban hierarchy. While the Grand Paris Express embodies a metropolitan-scale ambition, its impact is best understood through the stations that will anchor local transformations. One striking example is the Ville Juif Gustave Roussy project. Located in the heart of the new Campus Grand Parc district, the Ville Juif Gustave Roussy station is strategically positioned at the edge of the Parc Départemental des Hautes Bruyères and at the entrance to Gustave Roussy, Europe's leading cancer treatment center. As a key station in the Grand Paris Express, it connects two future metro lines, Line 15 South and the southern extension of Line 14. With six access points, the station will serve over 19,000 residents within a 1 kilometer radius and is expected to accommodate up to 100,000 passengers daily. Construction of the station began in 2017 with the installation of the site near the Gustave Roussy Institute, marking the start of 8 years of intense work. From the excavation of underground spaces nearly 50 meters deep to the passage of two massive tunnel boring machines, Allison and Amandine, the project has been a feat of engineering. The station is a vital part of the Grand Paris Express, one of Europe's largest infrastructure projects, aiming to enhance mobility and connectivity across the Paris metropolitan area. The Ville Juif Gustave Roussy station stands out for its bold and innovative design. Envisioned by Dominique Perrault Architecture, the station is centered around a large cylindrical central shaft, which allows natural light to penetrate deep underground, enhancing visibility and creating an open, airy atmosphere. This design emphasizes spatial fluidity, fostering a smooth transition between the urban environment and the subterranean infrastructure. The absence of traditional walls and facades creates a seamless connection between the station and the surrounding urban space. The materials chosen, concrete, stainless steel, and glass, not only contribute to the station's modern aesthetic, but also ensure durability and energy efficiency. Reflective and perforated surfaces are strategically integrated into the design to optimize light distribution throughout the station, reducing the need for artificial lighting and enhancing user comfort. This focus on energy efficiency is complemented by the use of natural underground resources to regulate internal temperatures, further minimizing the station's environmental impact. The architectural approach also ensures that the station supports long-term resilience, with low-maintenance materials that guarantee its durability over time. Beyond its functional role as a transport hub, the station plays a key part in the broader urban transformation of the Grand Paris area. Located within the ZAC Campus Grand Park, it strengthens the connection between the Gustave Roussy Institute, nearby residential developments, and public spaces. The integration of commercial spaces and services on the first two levels extends the station's influence beyond transportation, reinforcing its role as a social and economic center. Its strategic position also supports intermodal connectivity, linking Line 15 South with the extended Line 14, as well as tram, metro, RER, and bus networks, making transitions between different modes of transport seamless and efficient. Beyond its role as a metro station, Villejuif Gustave Roussy becomes a true economic and social hub. On the first levels, integrated shops and services provide a vibrant space that goes far beyond the expectations of a transport station. The station also facilitates intermodality by connecting Line 15 South of the Grand Paris Express with Line 14, as well as other networks such as trams and buses. This transport network ensures smooth transitions and better integration with nearby neighborhoods. The station was designed to meet the challenges of sustainability and energy efficiency. Due to its underground location, the station utilizes natural underground resources to regulate its temperature, reducing the need for artificial heating and cooling. The ventilation system has been designed to maximize energy efficiency without requiring smoke extraction. The selected materials, robust and low maintenance, contribute to the station's longevity while minimizing its environmental footprint. The Villejuif Gustave Roussy station is more than just a transport hub. It is also a space for artistic expression. Chilean artist Ivan Navarro's installation, Cadran Solaire, transforms the space into a unique light immersion. Neon lights and mirrors create a celestial, immersive atmosphere, adding a cultural touch that enhances the commuter experience, humanizing the underground space. The Villejuif Gustave Roussy station marks a significant milestone in the Grand Paris Express project. On January 18, 2025, it became the latest station to open as part of the southern extension of Line 14, connecting Olympiades to Orly Airport. This inauguration represents another step forward in the transportation revolution, unlocking new possibilities for the Val-de-Marne area. In the future, the station is expected to serve 100,000 daily passengers, making it the second largest station on the network, just behind Saint-Denis-Pleyel, the northern terminus of Line 14. Designed by renowned French architect Dominique Perrault, who also designed the National Library of France, Villejuif Gustave Roussy station stands out for its ambitious architecture, sustainability, and functionality. The station is bathed in natural light, with a monumental glass dome that illuminates the platforms up to 50 meters below ground. The first two levels will host several shops and a covered passage linking the station to the Gustave Roussy Hospital, which is now less than 10 minutes from Orly Airport and just 16 minutes from Châtelet. Ultimately, Villejuif-Gustave-Roussy Station will be a hub for intermodal transport, connecting Line 14, already operational, and Line 15, opening in 2026, with 9 levels and 6 access points designed to handle the growing volume of commuters. With 7,500 square meters of outdoor space, this station is set to transform the region's transportation landscape, ensuring better connectivity, accessibility, and a more dynamic metropolitan area for the future.